like 9 a.m. Got to sleep in a little bit, but I have to leave in 40 minutes. 40 minutes for my class this morning. So we're gonna get going with that. I have to make my bed, get changed, go to 3 classes today. I have my English, my interpersonal communications, and then a French class, and then I have some things to do after that. So let's get going. Okay, so I'm a little more normal now. Woo! Okay, so I made my bed. That time lapse was the reality of making a college bed. It's difficult. Like, you can't get on both sides. So it's like really hard. But in case you needed to know, my best bed is from Home Goods. It's good. I look a little more presentable today. Hold on. This green kind of jacket thing is from Goodwill. This shirt is from Target a long time ago. Pants. I got them from Plato's Closet, but I think they're American Eagle. And then my Converse. Then I have my lanyard with my student ID, because you can't get anywhere without it. Ooh. So I still have like 20 minutes before class today, so I will probably eat breakfast, kind of clean up a little more, and then head out, because it's like a 10 minute walk. So fun times. I'm so excited. I'm not sure if I'm going to post this vlog, just because I kind of want it to be for me. But then also, like, I don't know, who knows. Rest of the day, I'm probably getting lunch with my boyfriend in the muck, so that's fun. And I'll come back and do homework for a little bit, and then tonight I have a formal chapter meeting for my sorority, Cap Cap Gamma. So far, I like it a lot. So all good things, so yeah. Okay, I only have a few minutes left for class. I figured I would kind of do like an overview of my dorm really quick, just so people can kind of get to know, maybe spark some ideas for incoming college students in the future. Maybe, yeah, gosh, I just really light in here. I am so sorry. Okay, maybe this will help, but I'm gonna give you a little room tour, so here we go. So first off, you walk in the door and you see your recycling bin. Then I have my little stand with my class books. I have like towels and all of that junk, and just kind of all my toiletries here. I have my cute little gift of my friend Grace, you might have seen on my other theater behind the scenes videos. She sent me a bunch of pictures, so I made this little board for her. And then down here I have my little cactus. And then I have, if you can dream, you can do it, my sweet girl Kylie gave it to me. And then a create was from my French teacher. She gave it to us French war students, so that's really exciting. And then I have a little wax melt, so that's exciting. In my bag, and my more stuff in the end of my bed. These canvases I all made. I worked very hard to kind of get to make each and every one. And like you can see like the detail of them all. So that's super exciting. This one actually lights up. I can get it to work. Yep. No, so that's exciting. So yeah, those are my canvases. And then here, I have my little lights. It's fun because I have a little remote. So I can press a button and they'll flicker. And they have different settings, and it's super cute. And I have pictures of all of my friends. And I already told you about my bedspread. This one comes with a dresser. So sorry, this brace slippers. But this one comes with a dresser. So that's super exciting. I have all of like my extra clothes in there. And then I have my mini fridge, my hamper, my laptop case, other tubs. all that extra stuff down there, but there's that. And then I have my desk with all my drawers. I have these letters that I made when I was really little. I have my fan and my lamp. I have every card they ever gave us. I have these cute Kappa glasses they gave us on bid day. And then I have my little light up board. Another painting I painted for my sorority, and then tissues. And then I have this rug, kind of goes with it. It matches a little bit. I'm not sure where I got it from, but I think it was from HomeGoods as well. Target maybe. I thought it was super cute. It was in my room, but I brought it here, so if you need a little color. And then this is my closet. I have my snack box down there of every snack I will ever possibly need. So that's kind of my go-to. And then I have all my shoes, clothes, and yeah. So that is my dorm. I'm off for the day for good now. And then I will talk to you guys later. Bye. Communications. I had French, came back, did French homework, and I'm just gonna hang it out. I still have French homework to do, but that's gonna be a different day because I'm a little Frenched out. Yeah, so it's gonna be a different time. So I'm super excited. My roommate's been gone all day, just out doing stuff, studying, and nothing really else going on. Back up with you guys later. It's pasta day! I love, 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 love pasta with my whole heart. And so when the cafeteria has pasta, you best bet I'm gonna be getting me some. I went to Sam's Club with my sweet mates. Insert video here. After that, I don't really know. I didn't really do anything else. And I went to classes, all that fun stuff. I'm done with classes for today, but I have a pound of French homework, so love that. I'm so excited. Kind of like it's good stuff though, so I'm excited to get my minor correction actually. So it'll be good. Nothing too exciting. I'm just gonna sit here and eat my pasta and then eventually do work. I'm going to St. Louis later today with some friends, so that's exciting. My friend has a photography project and he wants to bring people so he's not bored walking around, so yay! So that's my update. You know, love it. Talk to you later. Bye! In case you needed to know, get yourself a lap desk to put your laptop on so you can like lay in your bed and do work. College life, honestly. I never want to leave my bed now. It's so comfortable with the mattress pads. Get yourself some if you're going to college. But yeah, it's comfy, and I just could sit here and just type in the computer. It's pretty great, man. I love it.
Hello. All right, let's keep walking.
Hi, Zach. Jenny!
Hi! I bet these people think we're weird just walking around taking pictures of their houses.
I think they do.
Yeah.
Actually, no, they probably get a lot. I'm gonna drop a pin here in maps.
Reading a new verse. Ha! Not allowed to curse. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up on that porch now. Matt's gonna teach you.
from my, this, it's called InterVarsity. It's a Christian retreat. And so, yeah, I'm kind of like winding down for the night. I printed some papers to do, stuff like that. And, yeah, that's pretty much all I have to say. I think this is, I honestly have no idea where this vlog's going. It's kind of going to be a Mod Podge, but. Guys, it is almost 10 a.m. about to end my class, but I just wanted to end this vlog and kind of do a recap because I feel like there are a lot of videos that I want to include, but like I didn't really like vlog, like talk to you guys. So it was a crazy weekend. The end of the week was super fun. It was just hanging out with my roommate while she was doing homework. Kind of an elementary education major. So she has a lot of goofy homework she has to do. Rhombus! I don't know which one it is. Yay for elementary education!
Hexagon! Triangle. Six triangles fit into a hexagon. But right now, this is 1/6 of a hexagon. This is literally my homework.
Next thing was my first Kappa event for my sorority. I'm in Kappa Kappa Gamma. And we had Parents' Day, so it was super exciting. We got to do all kinds of fun things for that. That was super exciting, and I really enjoyed that. And we got to do a little chant for the parents, so insert that clip here. Livia, you might have seen her from the other vlogs, but she's a sweetheart, and I wanted to come home because she's tossing off her crown to the next girl winning, and she was amazing, and I fangirl over her so hard, and she's amazing, and I love her. Super exciting.
I am and forever will be your 2018 Junior Miss Rochester Rocket, Livia Neves. Thank you.
That is what a week in a college person's life looks like. A lot of homework, a lot of socializing, but it's all fun. And just gotta find the balance. But, you know, some weeks are harder than others. And some weeks are easier than others, but you just keep going because that's what college is. You just gotta learn to keep going. So, have a wonderful day, guys. Bye.
Hey! Reuniting at SIU.
It feels so good. Woo!
Yeah.
It's family
weekend.
We're
at family weekend, and she's my family, so.
It's my family.
So, we are at SIU. Woo! So.
We rock climbed, we got Starbucks, we bowled.
It was great. It's been a great time.
Fantastic.
We're gonna get some cute pictures. Cute pictures? Yes.
Polaroids! Woo!
Yeah, this is going in my college week in my life, but this is like weeks later, but that's okay.
It's okay.
Woo! I just wanted to come and say hi.
Smithereens and Gainsters once again.
Back at it.
Back at
it. I love that you said that in your voice.
Thank you!
Yes!
It lives on.
Hey, do you guys want to say hi?
Hi!
Hi!
We all have matching shirts. We're doing good. Okay, goodbye.